A federal judge has ruled that New York State's ban on personal ownership of stun guns is unconstitutional. It's the latest in a series of court rulings that have led to the loosening of restrictions on the weapons in several states. Today's ruling by a district court judge in Utica was made following a lawsuit filed by a man who said he wanted to buy a stun gun for self-defense in his home. An Illinois court made a similar ruling on stun gun regulations earlier this week.